I love ice cream so much that I actually got rid of my microwave to make room for an ice cream machine. And now that I can have homemade ice cream anytime I want, it's pretty hard to go back to the store-bought stuff. Once you know the basic technique of making custard, your ice cream possibilities are endless. So here's a simple and delicious recipe for basic vanilla ice cream. We're gonna start by heating 1 cup of whole milk, 1 cup of sugar, and 1/4 teaspoon of salt in a saucepan. We're also gonna add the seeds of 1 vanilla bean. Add the whole pod to the warm milk. It will infuse extra flavor as it sits. Once the milk is warm, remove it from the heat. Now let's build our custard. Separate the yolks from 6 eggs and whisk them together. We need to combine the warm milk with the egg yolks without making scrambled eggs, so we're gonna temper them gradually by pouring the milk into the yolks bit by bit while whisking nonstop. Once that's done, return the mixture back to the pot and stir constantly over low heat until the custard coats the back of your spoon. Once that's ready to go, pour 2 cups of heavy cream and 1.5 teaspoons of pure vanilla extract through a strainer over an ice bath, and then add the custard. Stir it to combine and then pop it in the fridge to cool completely for at least 6 hours, although overnight's even better. Add the cold custard to your ice cream machine, and then, once it's ready, freeze it for another couple hours before serving. Enjoy your ice cream straight up or with the topping of your choice. I've decided to recreate my favorite sundae from Polly G's, vanilla ice cream with spicy bacon caramel corn, thanks to the girls at Ovenly for this awesome topping. I'm gonna chow down on this sundae, but you can check out the recipe at hungryinbrooklyn.com.